judge just sentenced serial scammer Candace Clark to 5 years in prison. Now, this is a story CBS2 investigator Dorothy Tucker has been following for years. She's been on top of this every step of the way. She was in the courtroom when Clark apologized for most of the cases, but said she wasn't guilty of one. Earlier this month, Clark agreed to a plea deal on 6 felony charges. She was taken into custody to immediately start her sentence.